Hey, welcome back to Backyard Bass. Today I thought I'd do something a little bit more advanced for some of the guys who've been playing a little bit longer. Most of the stuff we've done so far has been aimed at the beginner sort of level. So we're going to talk about an E blues scale, two octaves. I'm going to take it two octaves, and I'm just going to jam around a little bit, maybe give you guys some ideas about how you can start putting these scales into practice and come up with some of your own riffs and just some cool stuff that you can play. Okay, so first of all, I'll show you my E blues scale. It's two octaves. That's one octave. Continue on. Two octaves. And down again. Show that one more time a little bit slowly. Shift there. Another shift. Okay, now I'm just going to muck around on that blues scale. Hopefully I'll come up with something reasonable. We'll see what happens. Okay, so just by taking the blues scale, improvising around on it, I'm using some hammer-ons. I just play notes with my left hand only and using the thumb for the second part of that. Just trying to come up with some cool stuff that's fun to play. Okay, so all of the scales you've looked at so far, you can do the same thing. So I'd suggest you sit down if you can get with some other musicians or even a drum machine or a drummer and sit down and just try and come up with some of your own riffs and really have some fun with that and improvise on those scale, so you're actually putting them into some kind of practical use. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. We'll see you next time on Backyard Bass.